Dear Listeners by Walter D. La Mare.
Is there anybody there? Said the traveller, knocking on the moonlit door, and his horse in the silence champed the grass of the forest's ferny floor. And the bird flew up out of the turret above the traveller's head, and he smote upon the door again a second time. Is there anybody there? He said.
But no one descended to the traveller. No head from the leaf-fringed sill leaned over and looked into his grey eyes where he stood perplexed and still.
But only a host of phantom listeners that dwelt in the lone house then stood listening in the quiet of the moonlight to that voice from the world's men.
Stood thronging the faint moonbeams on the dark stair that goes down to the empty hole, hearkening in an air stirred and shaken by the lonely traveller's call.
And he felt in his heart that strangeness, their stillness answering his cry, while his horse moved, cropping the dark turf beneath the starred and leafy sky. For there suddenly smote on the door even louder, and lifted his head. Tell them I came, and no one answered, that I kept my word, he said.
Nevertheless, stir made the listeners, though every word he spake, though echoing through the shadowness of the still house from one man left awake.
Even he heard his foot upon the stirrup,
and how the silence surged softly backwards when the plunging hoofs were gone.